Now this weekend we've had tons of rain, 3 days of nonstop incessant downpour rain. And I'm happy to report that there's no more water coming out of these lights. I'm gonna show you why we had water come through those lights and the simple fix that I did to alleviate that problem.